Hello, hello, hello. This is Rich Kale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X elsewhere, and it is time to continue our venture into the downloadable content of Little Nightmares. Now, we finished the first part. I don't know how long the second part goes. So, I think last we left off, yep, so we're starting the second part here. A janitor had just managed to stuff us into that thing. That hurt. Ow, that hurt. Where are we? Gnomies! Hey, Gnomies! Alright. Ah, that's right, we got a flashlight. Okay. As we do a quick investigation. Hi, Gnomie! Oh, come on, I want to just give you a hug. Listen, I heard you guys run around in here. Hey! Gnomie! Hey! Oh, you son of a gun, you. Hey, where are you guys going? Okay. Well, how am I supposed to get... You okay? Hug. No. Ah, that worked. Okay, that didn't work. Come on. Follow me! Okay, that don't work. Thank you. Come on, bud. No. Nitwit. Try this again, buddy, okay? That worked. Okay. Huh? What's this? The eye. Something about that eye bad. Pushing it this way, buddy. Yep, I was right. This way, buddy. Okay, come on, buddy. Let's move this way. Buddy. Okay, boys, we did it. Okay, boys. Oh, okay, boys. I see what we gotta do here. Okay. That did absolutely nothing. Or did something, I just don't know what it did yet. What, Gnomie? Okay. Oh, we have to feed this monster! Check something first, my friends. I just have a feeling. So that's needed to do something. What about this? No. Alright. So, something's near here. Let's see what this is going to take me up to. Anything worthwhile in here? No. Okay, that's given me no clue. Oh damn, that was close. For the best, I wasn't sure which way I was going to get. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay, the gnomies are feeding that, and I've opened this up. No! Wait a minute. Can I get him out of there? Trapped over here, my friend. Gotcha! Come on, come on. Oh, you're out, little friend. Oh, come here. Okay. Now, what's up here? Let me see. much. Okay, that spark's no good. Okay. So, Mr. Janitorman is in there. Okay, so we put that in there. So, I'm playing a game of Watch Where I Step. Oh, come on! Alright. Would it change things if I don't pull that trigger before I go in here? No. So, I've got to do this part first, I guess. One will fly out. I gotta pick you. How much... Nah. It's not gonna give me any light in there, I don't think. Obviously, I'm looking for something that's around here. Or somewhere in this area. Where is this extra spark I need, huh? That's not it. Is it? I don't think so. Shoe. Can. No. So what's the trick here? Supposed to do here. What's the trick here? I'm clueless here. This room a dead end? My senses say no, but... Hello, what's that? What the hell am I supposed to do here? Funny. Not in the ha-ha sense either. Now. See, I can't get high enough to turn that switch. Pull that switch. follow you in here? Interesting. I wonder if that's part of my solution. Long arms or the janitor. Okay, get that in. Do here. So what's the next step here? It's down there. So what's the trick here? What we got here? Oh, I think I'm getting it now. Now, I jump up, climb up. Okay, now I jump in here. Interesting. Get up. Okay. Get in there, turn on the light. A spark plug. Good. So how do I get in? Oh, I've seen tricks like this before in games. You have to pull open ones. Yep. And you cross. Jump up. Okay. All right. Let's see if this works. Alright, so now I got the spark plug I need. Oh no. I better not have to restart that whole sequence. Oh, good. I start here. I'll give this one more college try. If I don't get past this, we'll save it here and we'll call it an episode. Try here, and then if I don't do it, we'll just call it an episode. To be honest, I probably could do it with this one. It's pretty durable. Didn't react. I think it is. Yep. Well, got that. Anything that'll make him react. until we get to the other end. Like here. Like that, and we get here. Perfect. Pull the switch. Oh. And I go up. Hey, Gnomies! Dude, it's just... Oh, great. Well, this is a cheerful place. Well, my only way through is here. Okay, jump. No, I need more weight. Gnomies! Relax! All I want to do is hug you! Alright, he's gonna be a pain in the butt. Didn't I see one? Oh, come here. Huggies! Okay. Alright. Filing cabinets that did that. So what's the trick here? I don't know. I don't know how we can catch that one. Hmm.
Come on. I want to catch ya. I want to hug ya.
Hold it, my bay. Okay, let's try this again, buddy. One, two, upsie daisy. Come on, Gnomie. I really don't want to keep doing this. Alright. Fine. I'll figure out you later. Oh, this is interesting. I remember games like this. Oh no, I gotta go down here. Oh. Huggy Wuggies. Hey, buddies. Hey, how about we go down? Alright, come on. You can do it. Right. Yay! Come here, Fuzz. Yay! Hey, you! Yay! Let's go have fun with this one! He doesn't know which way to go. Got him. Don't tell me I didn't get the right one. Gotcha! See? I'm not bad. Now, come on, guys. Let's play a game. Ready? We're gonna play Open the Big Door. Okay. Hoo-yah! Open the big door! Ready? Wah! Good job! Good job! Open the big door! Good job, buddies! Okay, so what do I need here then? Okay, I guess this was everything I needed to do in here? Oh, I need to bring them down, nitwit.
I'm a nitwit. Okay, guys. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna... Come on. My friends, come on. I'm gonna put you back up here. Oh, wrong. Ruh-da-da. This is what we need to do, guys. Ready? Whoopsie-daisy! And for you, whoopsie-daisy! And for you, whoopsie-daisy! And you know what? Here we go. Good, good. Come on, guys. We got a job to do, my friends. Oh. This door's open! Oh, wait. This door was open before, wasn't it? Oh, but I can't get through there. What's your purpose, my friend? Oh, now you help with this. I guess that's your purpose. So now what? Do I go up? Let's see. What's in here now? I can't do anything with that right now, can I? So what's the trick, huh? Do I go up here now? Maybe that's it. I mean, I got all this going. can see. Alright. We'll see this in a minute. Thank you. Okay. And I can't get back out? To do something here. So what's the trick? Quiet. Okay, so far, so good here. Oh, crud. Oh, that don't work. Caused noise to get him. Try and get past this part. I know this is already at an hour. So that monkey is my key. Hmm.
What's the trick here? I've got close to figured out. This does here first. Oh. Can't go under there. Gotta lower that down. Oh no! How did Gnomie get stuck in the Oh, good. Hey, buddy! Hugs. All right. Hey, buddy, come on. Let's go down here. Come on. What's wrong? Okay. Come on, down here. We'll go down here. Okay. All right. I got it. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna throw you up there, okay? See, buddy? I told you that worked. Wow, well, whatever that means. And it closes. Well, what's this do? Again. Did, but it tells me something. I don't know what. Oh, what's this do? Oh. And now, there we go. All righty. All right, buddy. Let's do a little work here, okay? Come on. Come on. Ready? Alright. Now, buddy, you wait here. I am gonna feel we're gonna have to push it up, but to do that, I gotta go in here and open a door, I think. Hugs. Come on, buddy. This way. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Oh, you're not coming out of there. I know what to do. Aw, you're gonna do this too? Oh, you little gnomie! I just want to give you a hug! Thank you.
Come on, buddy. Let's get out of here. We got some fun to do. We gotta help push a cart, okay? Whee! Come on. Hold on. What are you? Go up, grab the door. Okay. Okay, guys. I just wanna make sure, okay. Here we go. Ready? Now, this is an extra long episode, but we're getting this done. Alright, we push it through here. Alright, keep pushing. We gotta do this. Oh, crud. Okay, what's the trick now? Oh, I get it, boys. Hold on. Let's back it up. Okay. No. Vent. I gotta go through here. I think that's it. Yeah, go through here. Bingo! All right. All right. Here we go. Let's get behind it and... No. Here we go, boys. Pushing it along. Ready? This is... Come on, boys! Oh! Okay, guys, make sure I got everybody! I think I got this now. Alright. Hopefully this has everybody. If anybody's missing, I'm gonna be a little miffed, okay? Because I am this close to the end of this... This is actually close to the end of the DLC on this particular DLC. Okay, guys, let's go. Right in here. Because I have a feeling this is what I need to do. do. And this is the end, I think, of this part of the DLC. Next time around, I will be tackling the third part of the DLC. I'm pretty sure of that now. As always, this is Rich Gale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X elsewhere, inviting you to subscribe to the channel and check out some of the other playthroughs I've been doing and other games I've been working my way through. Oh, shit! Gonna move that for me? Oh, wow. Well, I guess this is the end of the chapter, I guess. Whoa. Now, this is the end point of it. Well, as I said, this is Rich Gale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X elsewhere, inviting you to subscribe to the channel. Check out all the playthroughs on the channel. I've been working my way through Little Nightmares DLC now, and I'm also working my way through a bunch of other games, including the Space Quest franchise. I'm about to start Space Quest 6 on that. Space Quest Doom 64, working my way through that as part of the original Doom playthroughs. I am also working my way through working my way through Dark Side Detective, A Fumble in the Dark. I'm working my way through a bunch of other games. Tomb Raider, Core Designs, Timeline, on Last Revelation of that. Sherlock Holmes, Frogware Sherlock Holmes series, in a chronological order. I'm currently working on The Testament of Sherlock Holmes. At the time of this recording, that's the sixth in the franchise. By the time this debuts on YouTube, it'll probably be the 7th of the franchise, because Sherlock Holmes Chapter 1 will come out. And of course, once I'm able to get my hands on that, I will put that in the playlist as well. Working my way through Aliens vs. Predator, the 2000 release, and working my way through Portal 2. All these videos premiere at 3 p.m. Eastern Time. Also, Tuesday through Saturday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, I have videos premiere. Tuesday's a fic reading. Wednesday's another game playthrough. Thursday is either Dead by Daylight or Monstrum 2, whichever I can fit in. Friday is Fighting Game Story Mode, and Saturday is usually a retrospective. Now, let me, this guy's following me here. Oh. This will be where I move on to the next level. Or the next part of the DLC below. I'll probably get Yep. Moving on to the next, because there is the lady. And she'll be our next key in the next DLC chapter. So, next time around, last of the DLC. So that's where we will pick up next time around. As always, Rich Gale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X elsewhere. Take care, all, and goodbye.